This is awesome. This is just like
it's madness. Good. First time we've had the first shot. Good. Good talk. See Kato?
Ooh.
Pick out Kato there. That was too easy. Yeah, patient defending, good Fletch. Okay, who's next? We're gonna be patient, good.
Oh, I guess I can't get this other one. No touch.
Yes, Kato, keep it up, keep it up.
Good. Nice. One on. Behind you.
It's rare that that works, but it did.
Oh, that's a great ball, Fletch. Keep moving.
Good.
The first thing I changed from high school is Fletch taking these. But on this field, I don't mind it. Finish! Oh, it's all right, Jack. That's all right. You guys look stupid. Well, you've looked dumb enough times in your life already. We'll just end it now. We're not going to run any plays from Soccer for Dummies. We're kind of beyond that.
We're just going to run catapults and dagger.
There you go. Real plays with funny names. Catapult
was the one who launched it up and over.
Yes, run catapult on the inside.
Let's stay with it. Hey, pull that line up. Good. Stay with it. Someone step!
Good defending.
All right. Well done, Jack! Yes, Fletch, yes! Watch that runner on the outside!
Hey, Jack, man, drop it!
Get there! Well done, Peyton.
Couldn't tell if that was on the post or inside of it.
He saves the rebound, if nothing else.
I think
it's going to hit post and come back in.
Yeah.
Yes, well done. Oh, it's too long.
We had numbers up on that, even still.
Yeah, it's true. You never know. Hold that line right there. Step up, Jack.
Go, go, go.
Find Hayden on the run.
Yes!
Go!
Oh. All right. Good job. Connor, you're going to be Fletch in just a second.
Okay.
Right
here.
Yep.
Hold. Watch behind you, Jake.
That'll make it.
Let go. Now, counter, now.
Fletcher.
Fletch. Out. All right, quickly. Yes.
Oh.
A good direction, though.
Here we go.
Let's go. Drop. Pursue! Come on, who else?
I was actually going to play like you're on fire and you had that.
Jake, backside!
Kato goes out right now.
I like what they're giving us right now. I mean, I'd say immediately play short and then go on. I don't see any reason not to hit Jake and just have him go.
Yep.
Just find
they're not pressuring at all.
Yes.
Good ball. Run that. Touch it.
Oh. Hey, someone's before this.
Step in.
Guys. Hold on.
Use your keep.
Panic mode.
So Jake doesn't have to look.
Far in.
Nice.
God,
he gets up, doesn't he? Yeah. I hope we have really good footage of that one.
I got it, yeah.
All right, get back. There you go. Good pressure cover.
Again.
Jack, you ready?
Yeah.
Yes!
Oh!
There we go. Together here. Yes! Hey, good idea, Fletch! Yes, Jack, go!
hot, and then all I have to do is touch it, and that's it.
Yep. Yes. Yeah!
Hey, great job, Jake. Control counter, slow down. You go, just stay with it. Switching.
Yep.
Oh! Touch! All right, whip it in!
He's not confident.
Be ready, Rick. Be ready!
I'm ready whenever.
Get Jack. Go right forward.
Jack! Jack!
Good, Brick. That's good.
Get in front. There you go, Connor.
Brick.
Stay with him.
Brick.
We just want to wait until we get it out of our zone.
Well done, Peyton.
No one's going to outlead Dave today. That's a smarter play to switch fields.
Dave doesn't even need to jump to the boot.
Hi. Good, you guys played awesome up there.
No one beats you in the air. Just keep doing it.
Yeah, that one beats you.
Who's there? Who's there?
He's wearing sweatpants.
There's no movement to that.
Jack, you got it. Nice.
Oh, good effort. Good effort.
Hey, go back.
Nice, Jake. Get that out. Get that out.
There you go. Don't mess around. Yes, Cato. Find it.
Room short. Go long.
Nice hit!
Yep.
But I think it's just gonna end when it's supposed to end, so probably right at 5:30 I'm thinking. I'm gonna try it right now here.
Nice, Kato!
Oh!
I don't think he saw Zave, but that was a perfect pass.
Yeah. Right. You take Connor left.
Alright.
Behind you, Jake! There you go.
Connor.
Go right away. It's on the fly.
I mean,
Watch it, watch it.
There you go. Good. Start running. Yeah. It's like good early touch save. Good battle, Cato. Get there. Yep. Yes, perfect. Hey, good idea, Kato. That's what we needed. All right, mids, recover.
The only thing I can think of is he's shortening the second half instead of the first.
Right, right.
Good, Zach, good. Yeah, go with it. All right, ready? Oh. Almost, almost. Hey, let's shift over.
Here's trouble.
Good, Jack. Well done. Jake.
Go, Jack.
All right, let's go, let's go, break! Yes, Fletch! Oh, nice run, Cato!
I don't understand how long we're going to play here.
I know.
Because now we're already over a full half. There we go.
Optimatic!
There you go.
I don't think that was a terrible idea. They haven't really tested him much, so...
Yeah. Yep.
Oh, nice! Sticky!
It's kind of like this awkward position where when they're out front, I can step, but it's like, I think it's playing the right through.
Ooh.
So I'm kind of lost on the
level. Just as long as, like, we were just talking a second ago about how we didn't give up very many shots. Steve was like forcing him in the middle when he got help.
Otherwise, he kind of tried to pin him down in the screen.
Right.
And then, so far, it's been working really well. But this is kind of one of those things where it's like, that when they get it into the middle, it's like, nobody really knows who to step because our mids are out of position and
right.
The defenders are so bunched up down low that we don't know where to step.
Well, and the nice thing about this size field is we should be in a position where we can play enough our mids.
Are you seeing stars?
We were really happy.
On this size field, we really don't need our mids to get out wide and start making runs. Is the thing, because I think that was one thing that wasn't sure because our mids were getting a little bit out. And then when they counted, we got
yes, Zach, yes, keep it up, keep it up.
Would it be there, Hayden, just in case?
If that wouldn't have hit the keeper, that would have been a goal.
He's so foggy.
No, my nose.
Oh, is it?
Yeah. I have some of them. Yeah.
I was expecting more games that'd be like 8-7 type scores.
Check back. There you go, turn. Alright, yes.
Yeah, go.
Good idea.
What's mine?
Ooh.
Connor, go for Cato right away.
Well, he only said punts though when he.
Oh, was it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah, because really, on this size field, you can punt it just as far as you can goal kick it. I mean, a really good goal kick guy would be able to put it end to end, no problem.
Right.
All right, come on, mids.
Thank you. holding that. Not this quick. Can't have that kind of momentum shift.
Next, good, Fletch.
All right, make that run.
Okay, same spot.
All right.
Jake.
Oh, God, everyone came up to that.
Good.
It was.
Up.
That was a good ball without.
Give it to him.
Heads up.
Oh, Connor, go for Fletch right now. Connor, if you feel like they're going to shoot, make sure you're stepping up. You don't need to be all the way back with our defenders. Remember, you're not going to wait for a stoppage. Just go.
Fletcher! Yes!
Yeah!
Yes! All right, good, bring it.
Like a foul throw by a probably old 18-year-old. Yeah, good pursuit. Keep it up. High press. On the ball, Connor.
Definitely got a defender's mentality. He backtracked there when he was about a foot from the ball. He's like, oh, I gotta go back and help.
Kind of the opposite mentality there.
Good save!
Hayden.
They put two guys in the top of the box against them.
Now we've got even 2v2 up top, too. So why not take a crack?
Yep.
I like our chances with Zach at least up there. We'll get Cato and Hayden up there. I really like our chances.
Jamal, yeah. Header, Jamal. Jamal, turn around.
There you go. Yep, find some space. Beautiful. Can you move? Oh, almost, Brant. Way to be there.
Great feet, I think.
One coming.
There you go.
That'll make it to us.
Back defense.
Watch out wide. Jake out wide.
If he'd have broken through there, that was a goal.
Oh, yeah.
Good. Yeah, yep. You didn't look like you wanted to talk more about it. I'm trying to let it go. A little bit of the wind, too.
Okay. Yeah, because you hit like right. Yeah, right where my lungs are.
You came right up here.
I know.
Ready, Brant? Stay level. Oh, almost, Brant. You're right there.
He does that.
Bad header. Bad header.
Good.
One post area header.
3-2.
Oh, he's got two.
Deep guy,
help him. Help him. Hey,
behind you. Behind you. Brant, Brant. There.
I'm trying to put the brakes on.
Wide and be wide.
Wide. I guess, Hayden. Come on, Hayden. Oh, it's all right. The least effective quarter, and he's screaming for Hayden to get him the ball. He's led the team in goals in high school. Like, what are you doing?
About 9, I'm thinking, so I'm going to get both of you back in soon.
All right.
All right, yep.
Jack! Jack!
Where'd he go? Where'd he go?
Give something
hit
him!
All right, you gotta make it a pretty quick one here, Jack. I just figured you might need a quick water. You gave it away.
To the wall, go. A disease. To the wall, go.
Yes, save. You'll be saving it right now, just to give him his quick water. Yeah, be ready.
Money, get ready.
And Cato, I'll leave it to you and get your good, big flash. All right, get it right away. Yes.
Good.
Two in a row.
Great team D, keep it up.
Look at me, everyone's
taking some, blocking some shots. Go right away, right away. Good. I just wanted to get a quick water.
Fly slide inside.
Do we have a single?
No, just two. Work.
Oh, let's go! Stay in front.
Little soccer guys.
Yeah.
Stay in front.
Yes.
Let's get another one. Just get a cushion. Come on, Keto.
Oh man, that looked like it was in.
He got caught in the net. That was hilarious.
Hey, well done, Jack. Way to clear out flat. Where is he? Left mid.
Zach! Zach!
Go, you don't have to wait for him, just go.
Zach!
When you shoot, you never know.
Yep.
Throw that ball out next time. Come on, come on, get move! Put it down,
you there you go, play the way you face.
Zach, you good?
All right.
What's that?
Okay, good.
Nice. Now join it in.
Okay, just watch. Got to pass it. He's allowed by the teammate. Keep the defense organized. Drop back. Drop back, Yvonne. Keep it organized.
Patient.
Play referee. Pressure, pressure. Pressure. Down low. Down low. Throw right away. Throw right away. Up your gun.
Yes, let's go. Let's go. Back and then forward.
Too far.
Yes, Dave. Keep working.
That enough. You guys sometimes feel like it has to be the perfect shot.
Here you go, counter quick!
Played right through his hands. But he's going to work hard to get it back.
They're working for that right footed shot. They can't get it.
We should for the next season.
Yeah.
Just leaning back and lunging. Come on.
Right.
I've never seen anyone run the ball doing this.
That should do it right there. Why are they doing a substitution?
I kept trying to go up and over to Gale, but I kept...
Yes, come on, Dave! All right!
You go, Dave! He kind of went off his thigh.
Yeah, something.
I mean, if no one touches it, I think Kato's pass just goes in. We'll take it. It just makes it look a little more impressive.